the Canadiens. Engblom has played a strong game, too. Now here the Canadiens have the end of the game and a goal against the...
Just amazing, Dick, how this youngster, at his tender age of 20 years old, has learned to hang on to the puck the way he does. Draws everybody away from the action, and bingo. And this crowd, of course, reacting not maybe so much to the sixth goal, but the third goal and the completion of the hat trick for Gretzky.
And the Oilers, is Robinson. The Oilers mobbing their goalie. They win it 6-2. They sweep the series from the third place Canadiens. The Oilers finish in 14th place.
And so we have the traditional post-game handshake at the conclusion of a playoff series. As the Montreal Canadiens line up to congratulate the Oilers. And Mickey, this wasn't the kind of a series where you could say, well, it's an upset because everything went their way. They got all the breaks, what have you. The Canadiens tried. They were telling me yesterday, we're skating. We're just not skating in the right places at the right time. Guy Lafleur congratulating the Oilers. Full value to Edmonton for the victory. And really, it was full value from the first 5 minutes of the first game.
There's no question about it, Dick. I mean, it's the old saying that you make your own breaks, and that's exactly what the Oilers did. They made things happen their way from minute one of this series. And the Canadiens outshot them. They had 40-some shots in the second game. Couldn't beat Andy Morgan. The Oilers are the winner. So I think full credit have to go to the Oilers and their coaching staff for a great job.
Well, there he is. We expect big things from Gretzky, but there's a good look at the unsung hero. And what a hero he has been, goaltender Andy Morgan.